Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video I will show you how to connect your computer from internet using OpenVPN. Go to OpenVPN official website and download OpenVPN last installer. OpenVPN is a very powerful VPN which has several advantages. It is free, compatible with most operating systems. As we want to install OpenVPN as server, we will choose customize. We enable OpenVPN service in order to make it work at boot. And we install Easy RSA in order to be able to create server and client certificates. First, server configuration. Open a command prompt as administrator. Next, setting up certificate authority and generating certificates and keys for server and clients. Here we will set up a PKI to be able to create our server and client's certificates. And type the following commands to enter inside Easy RSA shell. Remove existing configuration. Initialize PKI, and type yes to confirm. Build certificate authority. Build server certificate and key. Generate Diffie-Hellman parameters. Generating client certificates. Copy the server configuration file to server folder. Copy the client configuration file to client folder. Create a notepad file with the content as above. You can get this file in the description of this video. Then save it with name server.open. Next, copy the server configuration file to config folder. Next, copy the server configuration file to config auto folder. Next, set a static IP address on Windows. We need to open 1194 UDP port to allow OpenVPN clients connections. Click on Advanced Settings. Now click on Inbound Rules. Next click on the Actions menu and then click on New Rule. Select the port option. Select UDP. In the specific remote ports space, enter 1194. Now select Allow the connection. Apply the rule to everyone. In the name fields, enter anything you want. If your server is behind a router, you will need to forward the port chosen for OpenVPN to the server. This is my public IP address, I will use this for the next step. Then, restart the OpenVPN service. Open run and type services.msc. Find the OpenVPN service, and restart it. Now, client configuration. We will download the same package as the server and here install with default parameters. Create a notepad file with the content as above. Enter the public IP address you got from the previous step. You can get this file in the description of this video. Then save it with name client.open. With the client configuration files we get from the server, we will client configuration. Next, copy the client configuration file to config folder. Click Connect to establish the OpenVPN connection to the VPN server. You can now connect your computer from internet. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.